Hey, over here, moron!
Alright then. I hope he fucking suffered.
How about I do that again?
Let me open this puppy up.
For you!
Drusha, we're coming to you. The whole island is surrounded by Navy ships. We'll try to go around them.
Anything good in here?
So, did you take care of your business?
They quarantined the island. Looks like the army's not coming to the rescue then. I guess they wrote us off. Whatever they're doing, they clearly don't give a rat's arse about us. I'll need to put some thought into this.
Hold on. We sent our friend Bill to the police station to get some important data that might just help us get off this bloody island. Bill hasn't come back yet, and we're worried something happened to him. Would you be willing to look for him? This information he was looking for could prove to be very useful.
You got it.
Good. I would say you should probably leave sooner than later.
Thank you. motherfucker!
Radio frequencies. They're on the computer in the chief's office. They might help us to get in contact with the outside world.
Oh!
here, you ugly motherfucker!
These are them, huh? Talk to Nick. He'll understand what the hell these frequencies mean. Maybe we'll even get some bloody help here, finally.
So, did you take care of your business? You goddamn did it! You did what you said! I hold up my end of the bargain too then. I'll take you to Moen, but it won't be easy. To reach him, we need a boat, and the only boat we had was stolen by that bastard Afran. If you want to talk to Moen, you have to get it back. You think you can do it?
I can't really turn you down now, can
Great.
I?
There is only one village in the Crocodile Valley that has access to the river. So my guess is that's where you'll find Afran. I doubt he would get rid of the boat. Get going.
Take some equipment from our storeroom. It will help you get that motherfucker, Afran.
Afran's... Shoot the hell out of anything that moves. So watch your back. So, did you take care of your business?
Crazy. Who the hell are you people? I don't know who to trust anymore. You're not with the government, are you?
Chances are they're the wankers responsible for this bleeding catastrophe. A bioweapon gone bad, most likely. I'm gonna get to the bottom of this, and when I do, the whole world's gonna know what they did. But first, I need some help with this bloody arm.
Yes?
Just get me a first aid kit or some bandages, I'll patch myself up. Oh, thanks, mates. As soon as I'm good, I'm heading into the jungle. I've heard the rumors. A secret government lab hidden where no one could ever find it. Who knows what sort of heinous experiments they're doing on helpless little animals.
Anything useful?
Afran's boy, shoot them. Thank you.
That's it.
Afran's boys shoot the hell out of anything that moves.
All those people? Dead? Jesus Christ!